In memory of Taikyoku Rashisha Aikigo, Japanese Akita, she weighed about 150 pounds, lived 15 years. Her mom and dad were best of breed AKC champions for 5 years in a row. She was trained in silent commands, Japanese commands, German commands. She was very loving and loyal and protective to the family. Originally, the Japanese Akita was meant for hunting bear. I think next time I'll either get a Shiba Inu or a pug.